What's up? Happy Friday. We finally made it to the end of the week, and I know I'm not the only person excited about that. I'm Cindy Neely, and it's time for The Shortcut. Give me 3 minutes, and I'll share what fun, exciting, out-of-the-box things you can try this weekend. It's a kid's dream to splatter paint all over the walls, but maybe your parents' worst nightmare. Well, I'm here at Candy Sparkles Craft World where you could do just that, but you don't have to worry about the cleanup and you don't have to be a kid to join in on all the fun. Joining me on The Shortcut to tell us more is the owner of Candy Sparkles Craft World, Chiquita Willis. So, Chiquita, thanks for joining us.
Thank you for having me. I'm excited about it.
Tell us all about your business and where this idea came from.
Oh, cool beans. So, Candy Sparkles, we have been open for about 2 years now. We are in the Plaza with Bass Pro and Macon Road. The idea came from, what if I can make a mess and not clean it up? And it's also kind of relieves stress, and it's just fun. And like you said, kids love to make mess, paint on the walls, draw on the walls. So we came up with our paint splatter room inside of our craft store.
What all is included when someone books a session?
Yeah, when someone books a session, it's for an hour, typically an hour session. They get about 3 ounces of paint. We provide the paint brushes. It's called a chicken kit, so they can protect themselves. So it comes with eye covers, hair cover, ponchos, even shoe covers, so they can keep themselves clean. Or they can purchase a t-shirt, white t-shirt, and have paint on their t-shirt and have a commemorative item.
Oh, that's so awesome.
Yeah. And they play music of their choice, glow in the dark, and it's a lot of fun.
That's so great. And I know this isn't like any other paint splatter room. What makes this one so unique?
What makes this unique is that, one, I believe we are the only paint splatter room in the city of Memphis. So that one sets us apart. And it's having a great time, relieving some stress. And like you said in the beginning, you don't have to clean up. We'll take care of that part for you.
The paint splatter room sounds like a ton of fun, but that's not all you offer here. What else is there?
It's not. Thanks for asking. So we're also a craft store. So we cater to other small businesses, and they're making t-shirts, making tumblers. We also teach classes. In our classroom, we offer craft class for kids, for adults. We have wreath and wine coming up actually in November 20th, a wreath and wine session. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Where can people go for more information?
You can visit our website, which is www.candysparkles.com. You can call our store, 901-352-6800, or you can just stop by.
Thank you so much, Chiquita, for joining us on The Shortcut. This seems like such an amazing way to have fun. It can work for a date night, a kids' party, or just hanging out with your friends and trying something new. They are located at 6172 Macon Road, so make sure you check them out. I'm Cindy Neely, and that's all the time that we have for tonight's show. I'll catch you next time on The Shortcut.